All right. Nope. That sucks. Sorry. I need these more than you do. I think I can fit.
Please! Don't do this!
Oh, damn it.
I was explaining something. I'll tell you about it.
They are nested with sin.
And what is...
grief!
Holy shit!
I know my love.
No, no!
Jesus.
Now he is free.
Now he is free.
Search for stragglers. May she guide us. Did.
I did. Shame. Not all that surprising.
Your sister, though. I'm shocked.
Your poor mother.
She should have sensed that something was off, though.
Okay.
Worry me. They're gathering.
Steady. Your scouts have eyes on them.
I think I lost them. Let's try this. Thank you. Better still be there, Nora.
Okay. Find her yet?
Shit.
Escape while no one was looking. We're searching the area.
Don't make a fucking sound. Hands up.
Easy.
You know a girl named Nora?
Sure, yeah.
Where is she?
In the hospital.
Where in the hospital?
Yeah, they're clearing out the upper floors. She's somewhere in there.
Boat's away. The word is we're almost wrapped up.
Good. I got my girl waiting for me at the top.
You shitting me? They put you with Joe
again?
Hey, we get the job done.
I bet you do. Oh, this is not fair.
I'm telling you, man. Data soldier. It makes these shifts so much easier.
Sure. I'll keep that in mind.
I think that scars are getting closer.
So that's our guys executing.
Hey, did you hear why we're all getting called up to the cell?
I heard that Isaac wants us to retake all of downtown.
I heard we might take the place of them.
No way. Not after what went down last night. Even Isaac isn't that crazy.
That's what I heard. Am I crazy or how these two people went?
Whitney's probably hiding with his game thing.
No, I mean, this is taking all day. There should have been at least two more units assigned to move this much inventory.
No India was inbound. Maybe they had a dust up in the park. Previous group ran into a couple scars in there. I'm sure they'll get here soon.
The longer we're here, the more danger we're in. I'm not sticking around after dark.
Huh, me neither.
Thank you.
To help Whitney.
She was just in the lobby. Want me to find her?
No, I'll do it. I swear I'm gonna smash that beast or whatever it is.
Okay. that you, Nora?
Maybe if you posted more guards, Abby would still be in herself.
When the fuck was Abby here?
I'm not stupid. You're gonna tell us where she went.
When Isaac talks to us about this...
I'm getting tired of this.
Nora. Nora! I'm not going down for her, man.
Don't scream. Put that shit down. You remember me? Yeah. You remember me.
What do you want?
Abby was here earlier. Where'd she go?
I don't know. You shoot me. The sound will have every soldier come running.
You'll still be dead. Tell me where she went and I'll think about letting you go.
We could have killed you.
Maybe you should have. Or maybe you should have stayed the fuck out of Jackson. Where's Abby?
You still hear his screams?
What?
I hear them every night. Yeah. Yeah, that little bitch got what he deserved.
You fucking...
Ah! Trespasser! Somebody, please!
Over here. Nora! You can't escape this! Damn it!
Shoot her!
Stop! God damn it!
The fuck's the tower doing on?
Doesn't matter. Find the trespasser.
Oh, shit. Crickers. Nora was wearing a mask. What the fuck?
Shut it.
Alan?
Where's Abby?
breathing spores. You're her.
You Firefly?
There are no Fireflies anymore.
Where's Abby?
I'm fucking dead anyway. Why would I tell you anything?
Because I can make it quick. Or I can make it so much worse.
Think about what he did. How many people are dead because of him?
Last chance.
I'm not giving up, my friend.
It's me. Holly. Are you okay?
Christ. Is that your blood?
She's hiding out in this aquarium. Arms up. I made her talk. It's okay. I don't want to lose you. Thank you. left a lot of stuff behind. If we found her, or by some miracle found someone else that's immune, it'd make no difference. Because the only person who could develop a vaccine is dead.
Ellie! Running off in the middle of the night like that. You talk to me. You don't just leave me a goddamn note.
Tell me what happened here. If you lie to me one more time, I'm gone. You will never see me again. But if you tell me the truth, I'll go back to Jackson. No matter what it is. Joel.
Making a vaccine. Would have killed you. So I stopped them.
Oh my God. Don't you fucking touch me! I'll go back. But we're done.